Well, this is a painting I did for a class. This is one of the few acrylic paintings I've ever done. Usually I work in pastel or oil. What I like especially about this one is this particular edge where the shadow meets the light. It was done over the course of a couple of classes. It took probably 2.5 hours to finish it.